Hello everybody, today we'll discuss on oceans GK question and answers. Which is the coldest ocean in the world? Arctic Ocean. Arctic Ocean is the smallest and shallowest of the world's five major oceans. What are the five major oceans? Atlantic Ocean, Pacific Ocean, Indian Ocean, Arctic Ocean and Southern Ocean. Where does three oceans meet in India? Kanyakumari Beach. Kanyakumari is located at the southernmost tip of India, where three oceans, Bay of Bengal, Indian Ocean and Arabian Sea meets. Which is the deepest spot in the ocean? Challenger Deep. In the southern end of Mariana Trench is the deepest spot on Earth Ocean. Who is the first person to visit both space and the deepest point in the ocean? Cathy Sullivan, 68 years old astronaut. In 1984, Sullivan walked in space. After 36 years, she became the first woman to dive to Challenger's Deep. What is the longest underwater mountain range? The Mid-Ocean Ridge. It is the most extensive chain of mountains on Earth, stretching nearly 65,000 kilometers and with more than 90% of the mountain range lying in the deep ocean. Name the film director who reached ocean's deepest point. Hollywood director James Cameron. Which is the largest and deepest ocean? Pacific Ocean. Which is the busiest ocean for trade route? North Atlantic Ocean. Which ocean is called Herring Pond? Atlantic Ocean. This ocean is the habitat of herring fish in abundance. Which ocean has most underwater volcanoes? Pacific Ocean. Which ocean is the warmest? Indian Ocean. Which is the largest island in the Indian Ocean? Madagascar. Which country has the largest coastline? Canada. Which man-made waterway connects Atlantic Ocean and Pacific Ocean? Panama Canal. Which water body separates Andaman and Nicobar Island? 10 degree channel. Name the oceans does the equator pass through? Atlantic Ocean, Pacific Ocean and Indian Ocean. When was Ocean Day celebrated? June 8th. What is the highest underwater waterfall? Denmark Strait Cataract. Located between Greenland and Iceland, is considered to be the largest and highest underwater waterfall in the world. In which ocean Bermuda Triangle was located? North Atlantic Ocean. What is the other name of Southern Ocean? Antarctic Ocean. In which ocean did the Titanic sink? North Atlantic Ocean. What is the largest bay in the world? Bay of Bengal. Name the water body that separates India and Sri Lanka. Palk Strait and Gulf of Mannar are the two water bodies that separates Sri Lanka from India. Which ocean has the most coral species? Pacific Ocean. Pacific Ocean has twice as many coral species as in Atlantic Ocean reefs. Thank you. Please do subscribe my channel for more GK question and answers. Thank you.